Hey, what's up everyone? Today we're doing a full body workout. So we're gonna start with the upper body and then we're gonna make our way down to the lower body. There is one new move, the pistol squats, which is right here. If this is the first time that you're doing this move, just make sure you take your time, see how it feels. As you can see, I'm elevating one of my heels because that allows me to go lower. You don't have to do that. If you feel like you're better off without the heel elevation, you can do so. If you are elevating your heel, make sure that what you're using is very stable and will not roll from underneath you. We're using dumbbells again because they're back. If you need to warm up, you can do this video right here. Otherwise, let's get right into it.
Counting down the days to get out. I need to learn to forget everything that drags me down. I need to focus everything inside me now. Fly, speed ahead. Fly from the end. So I'm full speed ahead. Staring at the sun in my eyes. I've been keeping on the run every night. But you're too far away, you're too far away to see the signs. So I'm staring at the sun till I'm dry. Cause I need to learn to forget everything that drags me down. I need to focus everything inside me now. Fast speed ahead.
Next up, we have those pistol squats. So remember, you're only going as low as you feel comfortable. There is a modification with your leg going back, which will be a little bit easier. And if you want to, you can also do regular lunges or like split squats if you prefer.
Alright guys, we're halfway. So now we're gonna do a little finisher for the legs. This is pretty juicy. We're gonna do 10 lunges with both weights. And we're gonna pause at the bottom. We'll pause for 10 seconds. Then we'll put one weight down, do 10 reps, pause for another 10 seconds, and then just go body weight on the same leg. I'm gonna do 10 reps, and then pause for 10 seconds. You can just follow what I'm doing on the screen if that didn't make sense to you. Let's do it, everybody. Everyone, We're gonna do that finisher just one more time, and then we're all done.
Nice work, everyone. You are all done. Have a great time walking tomorrow, and I will see you around for another workout. Well done, everybody.